I'll be quick, Granny. Don't worry about it. It's important. It's the Lord's Day. Hey, guys. Rusty Myers here. And, dude, yes, thank you for noticing. I do have my nicest clothes on today. Me and Granny are going to church. But I just want to take a second, you know, just, you can just call this, you know, I used to do Moments of Hope. You can take this, you know, as just like that. You know, it is the Lord's Day. So, I just want to say it's cold weather out there, okay? You don't want to have chapped lips, you know. But people don't understand. They talk about black ice and dangerous things in the winter. But the most dangerous, and I found this out the hard way, your lips get chapped. So I was like, you know, Granny, you know, do you have any chapstick? So I put it on, and she said, I just want to make sure that's not the one I use for my hemorrhoids. I was like, oh my gosh. I knew it smelled like corn, okay? But be careful who you ask for chapstick from, okay? There is just, you don't think about it. You know, same thing, you're going to check your mail, black ice. You know, it just comes out of nowhere. You're like, oh, it's, you know, chapstick, but you don't think that other people, you know, use it for other things. Okay, also, we, you know, I saw this on Fox News, they, you know, people are licking ice cream, okay, and then putting it back. That Granny, I'm going to tell them, I know, James Dobson took a biblical stance, I agree. There is basically, you know, some radical homosexuals that go around, open chapstick, put it around their fudge factory, and put it back on the shelf. Exactly, Granny. You know, you were, it was an accident, Granny. I understand. Yeah, that's right. She took an extra Darvocet this morning. You know, she gets nervous at church, her stomach hurts. But the point is, be careful, because there's people intentionally rubbing this around, you know, the round eye, and then putting it back on the shelf. Okay, and they usually put it next to like the spearmint gum or something, in case there's exactly, or near the candles. That's a good point, Granny. So we're going to get to Sunday school, but just be careful. God bless you and enjoy church. And Granny, do you have the receipt still? Because we can return this. Just kidding. I'm not going to do that. Just kidding. Bye.